the time for the fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. It's exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could leave without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
You should've known better than to listen to your heart again. People change with the weather. I don't really like anybody.
Three.
So don't tell me I'm like anybody else. You put it back together. Don't let it fall apart again. People change with the weather.
In a town full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. It's exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could leave without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
Chase your dreams, you know what I'm saying? I say focus on what you like to do. And then, you know, everything that you want gonna come to you. Stream life.
In my head I knew better.
In my head I knew better.
I won't blame it on my faults again. I know I should forget her.
Don't
I don't really like anybody. So don't tell me I'm like anybody.
Time for the fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. It's exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could leave without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
Stop caring about if people like you, you'll be successful.
Cause I don't really like anybody. So don't tell me I'm like anybody.
Yourself at all?
I don't feel like I've lost myself thanks to like the people that I've surrounded myself in, but I'm very like conscious of the fact it's like losing yourself is like a relative term, I guess, because you know you have a way, you have like a preconceived notion of what losing yourself means, but it can happen in a completely different way that you see than you see coming. You know, and I think like trying to keep perspective on everything and you know the relative unimportance of your existence is kind of comforting. So yeah, I try to think about that stuff. Watch Rick and Morty, it really helps.
Tiny Rick.
Tiny Rick.
Hurry up now, I need a miracle.
of my mind now, it's in my head. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't.